Is there a non-electric bidet attachment that will work in my RV? My name is Daniel Johnson. The answer is yes, and in a moment you're going to learn how. Now you may have seen our video on the Cascade 3000 and thought, I don't have an outlet nearby for my RV. That outlet can't support the amperage that's needed for the Cascade 3000. What about a non-electric? We have good news. We have found great success with the Go Bidet being installed on RV toilets. The reason for this is that there's only one pivot point on the Go Bidet, either here or here, and then the second support is resting over the toilet bowl rim. Because of that, you get a lot of flexibility as far as fit, which allows you to use it on toilets that would otherwise be very hard to fit, but you don't have undue leverage because of the fact that you have this additional support. Along with all of this, it comes with a lifetime warranty, and we get a lot of great feedback about this unit in general. If you have any questions, comment on this video so that we can address those questions and help out others in the process. You can also feel free to visit our website to browse more details about this unit, email us, call us, text us, live chat with us. We're happy to help however you see fit. Thanks again for watching and have a great day.
MiniBidets.com, where we sell mini bidets, not mini bidets.